The Nave Blockchain Wallet starts on the International Day for the Eradication of Poverty, October 17, when the United Nations Initiative marks the International Day for the Eradication of Poverty, the company Hostcoin starts ICO. The company prepares the provision of ultra-secure internet on the blockchain base and plans to launch a multi-currency blockchain wallet with support for more than 5 cryptocurrencies and round-the-clock access from both the computer and the smartphone. It is to be recalled that Hostcoin, a company that creates hosting based on the blockchain technology.